like to recognize a couple of guests we have here today. General Steve Renick is with us today. Of course, Jim Lubey, Commander. Our friends from the Texas Army National Guard, Major Calvin. Appreciate you guys showing up today. Means a lot to the family. This time I'd like to introduce just one speaker that will speak on the family's behalf. And he's a real good friend of mine, Steve Freeman, former athletic director of Brownwood High School while Mario was playing soccer. And of course, Luke worked with Steve over there in the athletic department. And we all became really good friends, and my son Bart played soccer with Mario. Just a neat guy.
Maybe people aren't thinking about this, or maybe, you know, people have forgotten. Just please know that we have not forgotten. And please know that we will continue to honor this young man. We'll continue to honor the others and just their courage, and your strength. We continue to think of you and continue to honor him. Just know the influence and impact that people had on him, but more so now probably than ever, the influence and impact that works the other way. We're grateful to you and thankful for you and very, very proud for you and your family, and very proud of Mario as we continue to honor him each day and always. Please know that. Thank you all.
I hope that today pays not only tribute to him, but brings some healing and some comfort in a way that maybe you didn't even expect when you walked in here today. But the families don't want their son and their brother forgotten. And there's something very special about you guys taking time out of your day, coming, and saying that, you know, we care. And to share this moment where they can see him whole, smiling again with that beautiful face, and to say, we're right there with you, which Steve alluded to so beautifully. It's actually a beautiful thing to share this with everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the entrance of the portrait of Lance Cpl, Mario Castillo. Here he is, Lance Cpl, Mario Castillo.
On behalf of the Castillo family, we would like to thank Mr. Taylor for illustrating the portrait of my uncle, Lance Cpl Mario A. Castillo, whom we will treasure in our hearts forever. And thank you for everyone who attended this. God bless.
Mm-hmm.